We got that small key. So we actually can go in the middle right here, right? Open the door. So now we got that. And where are we coming in here? What? Why am I walking like this? Why am I walking like I have shit in my pants? Alright. What do I have? Why is that? What the hell is this? Wait, let me go back in and back out. Maybe this is some kind of bug. What I don't think, but I'll try it out. Ouch. And so it won't let you jump. Cause I could walk a... See? What the hell is that? Wait. Let me turn myself into a wolf here. Are these goddamn rats? Hey, dude. He looks nice. And they go. If I go somewhere else. Okay. Holy shit. Could they tell me the way? Thank you, spirits. No spirit left? Let's go. Oh, I didn't look. I was looking at the map. Wow. Really? Okay, we start here though, that's alright. Got that, got him. What the hell? Doesn't he do that jump or what? Slice them. Slice them. What? What? How the hell? What? I didn't play this game in a long time. There's simply just a simple answer for this. And that is not the answer. Wow. Okay. Oh. That's the answer. There you go. Climbing up that ladder. 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 Please go. Holy shit. Holy shit. Got that one. A golden one. Got a golden dude right here. So what's up? He looks golden. Or is it just a normal dude? That was Bronx. Really, I need a shield attack him first? Wow, I can't touch that. Shield attack! What? What the hell? Okay, come here. Okay, that won't help. That goddamn door. Come here, bro. Come here. Really? Fucking keyframe? Die. Garbage. Wow, the master's key is actually directly here. I didn't do nothing yet. What? I can't believe it's over. Seems like it. But this time I went the red way, right? No, the blue way. I went the blue way. Ooh. Okay. Really? Mm-hmm. I'm at the boss already? All right. I guess I missed a bunch of things. Uh-oh. It's the Z. What's up? Welcome to my castle. It's fucking empty. Okay. So you're Ganondorf. Okay. I did it. Oh. Okay. What's up, Gan? I've been dying to meet you. Your people have long amused me, Amidno, to defy the gods with such petty magic, only to be cast aside. How very pathetic. Pathetic as they were, though, they served me well. Their anguish was my nourishment. Their hatred bled across the void and awakened me. I drew deep of it and grew strong again. All right. Her people had some skill, to be sure, but they lacked true power. Okay. The kind of absolute power that those chosen by the gods wield. Hmm. He who wields such power would make a suitable king for this world, don't you think?
No, huh? Ha! Such conceit. Conceit?
But if you are one of the chosen wielders of power, as you claim, I will risk everything to deny you.
So she's a fucking Jamaican. Okay.
Shadow has been moved by light, it seems. How amusing.
Okay.
Very well. Deny me then. Yes, try to deny me. You and your little friend.
Oh.
Wow. Daggered by shadow.
Holy lo. What are you trying? Holy shit.
Wow. That was a throwback.
Okay, Midna, you're gone.
Wow. We got a cyborg Zelda right here. Both of you faithless fools who would dare to take up arms against the King of Light and Shadow. Sorry you choose, and so you shall feel my wrath.
Whoa! Okay.
Ganon Puppet, Zelda.
Okay, come here, Puppet. What you want? What you want? What you want? Come here.
Ah, you got those battle again.
Come here, you puppet.
What?
What up?
What it do?
Come here, come here. Fall down.
Oh, good movement.
And then they go. Oh. Okay. Come on, do that.
Okay, let's do it again. Voom. Voom. Whoa. Voom. It doom. Let go. Come on. What's up? You can't beat me. Easy does it.
It goes through her, really?
Come here, puppet.
Come here. What's up, what's up? Oh, holy.
You ready?
I'm gonna slice you up.
Come on. Bring it.
Holy shit.
You can't defeat me, bro.
Come on, put out that light.
Give me the light. Ready? Let go.
Let's go.
I'm ready.
You ready?
I don't think so. Let's go.
Lemo.
Okay.
Die with agony, man. Hey, Mitna. as you was asleep. I kidded him. The puppet.
I don't think it's the last boss, though. Look at here. Somebody look at this.
Yeah, he's mad. Be ready. Okay. Suck up that shadow. All right. So you want to be a pig? Haram. Dark Beast Ganon. Whoa.
I'll be yummy.
Okay, let's go. Why is he dripping? Okay, you clear it. So what's up? I think I need to shoot him between his head. That's not shooting. Where is he? Where the fuck did he go? Okay. Okay. I'm gonna stand still right now. Fuck me, man. I can't even aim him. I can't even lock him or something like that. I don't think I need to. Right in the head. Wow, he got me. Slice up that body. What's up? Oh, he left. So I'm waiting for the blue one, right? Holy shit, where did he come from? Still dripping? Oh, not that way. Got him.
Hey-ya.
Okay, he left. Time to walk around a little bit.
Hey-ya.
Okay, he's coming from. I'm waiting for the blue one to arrive. Oh, here he's coming from there. Blue. What? Holy. And boom. Here, so finally. Oh, come on, man. How many times do I need to do it? All right. I fucking missed him. Push. Come on. So, that's a big fella. That can be it, right?
burning. I think he's still alive. Okay. She be shining. Princess, I say nothing, Midna. Wow, that's savage. Your heart and mine were as one. However, briefly, such suffering you have endured. Oh, okay. She's ready. Why are you looking at that ass, man? And bye. Armored core. Do I play as Midna? Wolf. Done for. Really? Did I really defeat that dungeon? I didn't even go in the other wing. Something ain't right. Holy... Wow. Crunch a munch. Okay. We didn't defeat Midna. Okay. Told you it ain't over. Link is ready. Zelda, let me go. Always giving that power. Spirits of the light, wielders of the great power that shines far and wide open to the lands of our world. In my hour of need, grant me the light to banish evil. You banish your own self, man, so you're evil? Alright. Okay. All right. Lego. I have the honor. Steez. That's me. Chosen hero. Lend us the last of your powers. It's okay, girl. You can give me that. We sell that shit on eBay. They're golden, right? Okay. Also, wenn du kannst, den hinten anmachen. Sabrina? Okay. I just tried to slow Ganondorf with my light arrows. The target him and keep him within range of the arrows. Of my arrows.
Okay. No problem. Let go. Oh, what the fuck did happen there? Holy shit, I pressed the wrong button. Let's try that again. You better shoot that girl. You better aim that shit properly, girl. What the hell? Lego. Look at him waiting over there. Why are you waiting on me, man? Can I have the light arrows and you drive? Where is he? Right there. Wow. No, really, do we... Are we doing this like that? Can you aim properly, please? Or is this me? Looks like it's... Now, shoot! That's my boy. Get him! I gotta knock him off. Again. That's my girl. Again. Aim. Aim, girl. What the fuck? Where the hell are you going, man? Wow. Shoot him! I would kick his motherfucking ass, man. This rubber band mechanism. So come on. Really? Kill him. I can't give you more. Come on, horse. Again. Good. Okay. Beat him the third time. Yeah, right. Dust, that means he will wake up again. Really? Four times? He's fucking weak, man. He's a goddamn trash talker, man. An impressive looking blade. Now, but would you hear my desire? To take this foul blade and... What? That's too fast. Okay, one-on-one. Really? Why didn't you do that? You ready? Dark Lord Ganondorf. Come here, bro. Okay. You got the movement. Wow. Okay. Alright. Where are you at? Okay. Alright. Blocked. Oh, there was a chance open. Come on, bro. Give me that chance. Really? I don't know what the fuck they're doing. Ganondorf, you're so fucking weak. Do you see Link? How small he is. Really? Come on, bro. Come on, bro. You ready? You ready? Get the fuck out of here, man. Weak ass. chance. Come on, bro. You ain't ready for this. You ain't built like this. Get the fuck out of here. He done for? Okay. Did we beat him? Oh, he's still alive. Okay. Really, nigga? Do not think this ends here. Okay. The history of light and shadow will be written in blood. Okay. Well, that's gone. Whoa. Did he? Oh, he broke his fucking neck. Okay. He died standing? Is he levitating? There were 1,000 doors that I didn't use in the last dungeon. I'll get back to that, but not in this video. Hi. We have Midna. Hey, Midna. Run! Oh. She's changed. Hi, Midna. All that makeup and shit. Okay. What? Say something. You never said shit. Am I so beautiful that I've you've no words left? Oh, okay, he's saying nothing. It's over. Okay. My final thoughts. It was kind of easy, but still, of course, epic game. It's not one of my favorite Zeldas, but it's one of the best, in top three Zeldas. Love the soundtrack. But the last dungeon was kind of easy. And maybe I didn't go in a lot of doors. Didn't find the heart. But it's actually pretty cool. Just waiting for that Breath of the Wild coming in March. Let's go. My favorite Zelda is actually Wind Waker. Still had it. Holy shit. no. God damn, I just spilled a fucking...
I mean, I took a longer time here for this one. I had my Wii U a couple of times I had on without pressing pause. So it was like around 80 hours, I think. Well, I guess this is farewell. Huh? Light and shadow can't mix, as we all know. I wouldn't say, okay, whatever. But, never forget that there is another world bound to this one. Shadow and light are two sides of the same coin.
Okay.
One cannot exist without the other. I know, now the reason the goddess left the mirror of twilight in this world. They left it because it was their design that we should meet. Yes, that is what I believe.
Hi.
Zelda, your words are kind, and your heart is true. If all Hyrule are like you, then maybe you'll do it all. You'll do all right. Thank you. Well, the princess spoke truly. As long as the mirror is around, we could meet again. Steez. Aye. See you later. What's that? What? Did he fucking break the mirror? Why is she breaking the mirror? Link wanna hit that. Why do you want to break the mirror? Now that's sad. No explanation? You broke the... You know how long it took me to collect that shit? Nintendo is Arthur and some... Oh, there we go. The end. Without telling me why she broke that goddamn mirror. You son. Breaking that goddamn mirror. So, guys. That was... the end of Twilight Princess, the last dungeon with credits and video at the end, and I still don't fucking know why she broke that goddamn mirror. What the hell did she break? Forget it. So, guys, see you in the next video. A few Resident Evil videos are coming up I did with my friends. It's on German, but whatever. Still look at it. Still look at the gameplay. Subscribe, like, and have a good one, guys. Peace.